want from you is
your voice.
But without my voice, how can I?
You have your roars, your pretty face, and don't underestimate the importance of body language. The men up there don't like a lot of blabber. They think a girl who gossips is a bore. Yet your language was preferred for ladies not to say a word, and after all, dear, what is idle prattle for? Come on, then, not all that impressed with conversation. Two gentlemen avoid it when they can. But they don't you soon inform on a lady who's withdrawn. It's she who holds her tongue who gets a man. Come on, you poor unfortunate soul. Come ahead, make your choice. I'm a very busy woman and I haven't got all day. It won't cost much, just your voice. The poor unfortunate soul. It's sad, but true. You've got to pay the toll. Take a gulp and take a breath and go ahead and sign the scroll. Thoughts of Jetson, now I've got her, boys. The boss is on a roll. This poor